Hi everyone. In the history of microbiology, we started off discussing about different scientists and their contributions in the field of microbiology. In this part, we are going to discuss about Alexander Fleming, who lived from 1881 to 1955. Alexander Fleming was born in Scottish sheep family on August 6, 1881. He was a Scottish biologist and pharmacologist. Fleming published many articles on bacteriology, immunology, and chemotherapy. His best known achievements are the discovery of the enzyme called lysozyme in the year 1922 and the discovery of an antibiotic substance, penicillin, from the fungus Penicillium notatum in the year 1928. For this discovery, he shared a Nobel Prize with Florey and Chain in the year 1945. So you can see the Mr. Alexander Fleming while receiving the Nobel Prize. Okay, here are the Florey and Chain. So by 1928, Fleming was investigating the properties of Staphylococci. He was already well known for his earlier work and had developed a reputation as a brilliant researcher. After returning from a long holiday, Fleming noticed that many of his culture dishes were contaminated with a fungus called Penicillium species. He was surprised of an inhibition zone around an invading fungus where the bacteria could not seem to grow. That means the bacterial culture plates are going to have no growth where the fungal is going to be there. So Fleming proceeded to isolate an extract from the mold and correctly identified it as being from the Penicillium genus, that is Penicillium notatum. And therefore, he named that agent as penicillin. He investigated this penicillin activity again as a positive antibacterial effect on many organisms, that is microorganisms, and noticed that it affected bacteria such as Staphylococci and indeed all gram-positive pathogens such as causing the scarlet fever, pneumonia, meningitis and diphtheria. But unfortunately, this penicillin do not have any effect on typhoid and paratyphoid, for which he was seeking a cure at that time. Penicillin also affected gonorrhea disease, although this condition is caused by gram-negative pathogen. Fleming was so modest about his part in the development of penicillin, describing his fame as the Fleming myth, and he prized Florey and Chain for transforming the laboratory curiosity into a practical drug. Penicillin was the first, that is Fleming, was going to be the first to isolate the active substance, giving him the privilege of naming it as penicillin. Fleming's accidental discovery and isolation of penicillin in September 1928 marks the start of modern antibiotics. Fleming also discovered very early that bacteria developed antibiotic resistance whenever too little penicillin was used or when it was used for too short a period. Fleming, Florey and Chain jointly received the Nobel Prize in the year 1948 that we discussed starting. The discovery of penicillin was ranked as the most important discovery of the millennium. In 1955, Fleming died suddenly at his home in London of a heart attack. His discovery of penicillin had changed the world of modern medicine by introducing the age of useful antibiotics, that is penicillin, has saved and it is still saving millions of people. So these are going to be the major contributions of Mr. Alexander Fleming in the field of microbiology. Okay, thank you.